Season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at three games apiece. It's game seven. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Lots of room there. The pretty shot from three.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay inbounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
And now he moves around the defender, unable to flip it in.
Guy goes up in the paint. You have to contest it and make them miss.
Randall's looking to do damage in the paint. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Lazy pass and a turnover.
Oh, what a slam!
That's a poster right there! What a hammer dunk!
Beats the defender.
Has to adjust. Nicely done.
Straight down the middle. He puts it in.
No wasted activity right there. Took it straight to the rim and finished the layup.
Oh, he swats it. The two defenders swarm. Pretty fake, fools the defense.
Bryant.
Oh, he tried to put it in off the glass.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Off the dribble and to the rim. Lays it up and gets the roll.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
At the rim, flips it home.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
Bryant shot swatted away. And that's a backcourt violation. The Lakers get the inbound. Help defense there with the switch. With the fake, sweet curling in. Oh, what a block. Goes out of bounds, so it'll be Bulls ball. And as we wind down the quarter, he just fires it up. First quarter complete. Los Angeles is up by one. We'll be right back with more NBA basketball. Second quarter set to begin. This one a close one. This is exactly what we expected. Two evenly matched teams.
This has just been a well-played first quarter. I just really like what I'm seeing by both teams.
Here's a foul. It's called against the Lakers. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts them in the penalty. Screen set nicely. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. That one halfway down before popping out.
Hey, you can't prevent a great shot from going in, but you can challenge that shot as hard as you can.
Looking to go end to end, and here's another look at that spectacular play. Ball's in, play resumes. He curls to the rim, banks it in for two.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice spin.
There's a steal. With a super quick release. Rebound handled by Lopez. Throws it down the rim.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
to Levine. Dunks it hard.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice, strong finish at the rim.
Loses the control and goes out of bounds. Markkanen's been a def. The Lakers get to inbound. Quick release for three. Nails it from downtown. He's 2 for 2 from beyond the arc.
Sweet stroke, sweet result. 3-point.
Strong finish at the rim.
Hey, when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that'll step in front. And that led to the dunk.
Oh, a ferocious dunk.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
The defender.
Oh no! He just crushed the defender with the slam. Oh, he just stole his heart with that dunk right there.
Down to a half minute remaining in the first half. The Lakers up by 2. It's a loose ball. He loses control of it. Finds his space and takes the wide open three. Oh, in and out. Oh, what a play. He gets the slam and the and one. Talk about insult to injury. Completes the 3-point play. It'll count if it goes. Oh, no good. And that'll do it. Welcome back to the Staples Center for the second half. Jeff Van Gundy alongside me here tonight. Mike Green on hand. LH had a solid first half, and they have been absolutely lights out from downtown.
But you can't fall in love with the three. As easy as it came to him in the first half, it can get away from him in the second half. Make sure you're still attacking the basket.
I got him. Nice pass. Looking to curl in. Strong move to the rim. Puts it up. That's good. A 2-pointer. Terrific block by Lopez. Slams it home for 2.
No time for a lapse of concentration on that dunk. Just put it home.
Wide open for 2. Misses the shot. Tries for the alley-oop.
Oh, the beautiful play on the alley-oop.
That was picture perfect right there.
As they bring it up, desperate for a score. To the rim. It's up and gets the roll.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Oh, quick move gets inside. Swatted away by Lopez. Pretty pass. scores the basket following that perfect entry pass. He shoots. Lopez the rebound. A ferocious slam. To Levine. Denied by Lopez. Nice display of extra hustle. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Lakers ball. And Julius Randle will get the inbound in here. With the no-look pass. Nice. And they come up with the turnover. Third quarter comes to an end. Three quarters complete. Still some work to be done, Jeff. But so far, you've got to love the way they're playing.
I do. But they can't waste any possessions early in this quarter that would allow their opponent to even think they can get back in the game.
Gets inside. What a rejection.
Oh, he stepped on the line. Turnover.
Curls in. Shoots it for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Even great shooters are distracted by a great closeout and a hard contest.
Ingram shoots the three. Bang! Los Angeles 3-for-4 from the outside.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Nobody's near him. In and out. Ball comes loose. Lopez's pass almost picked off. Ingram, soft touch, gets the roll.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it going to change? Not with this defense.
To the rim, off the glass for two.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Bryant fires for three. Nails it from downtown on the catch and shoot. That's a 10-2 run for the Lakers. Let's it go. And he nails it. A long two.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
Randle. Clearly a foul called against the Bulls. That's only their first foul in the last 2 minutes. But the next one, and they'll be in the penalty. Careless ball handling. No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Bulls. And that foul puts them in the penalty. So it's time to go to the free throw line. Knocks down the first one. And he makes them both. Taking it baseline, flips it in.
Good job finding the seam, getting to the rim, and finishing strong.
And a foul called against the Bulls. Once again, they're over the limit, so free throws for the Lakers. And he connects on the first free throw. Good free throw shooting, knocks down a pair.
Chicago's too far behind at this point to have any real chance of coming back. This game didn't turn out the way they'd hoped it would.
Looks for the steal, but it'll be a foul called against Lopez. And he hits the first free throw. Getting it done on the offensive glass. He didn't see that pass coming. Takes it right on the head. Good rebound by Lopez. Sweet dish. A powerful slam.
And that pretty much wraps it up. The rest of the game is a waste of my time.